Hello and welcome. We're excited you joined the 100 Million Learners program. This is a video tour to help you navigate all of the key areas for your courses. All courses in this program are structured in a similar way, so the descriptions of each area and the navigation buttons in this tour will apply to your experience regardless of the language or course you choose. Whenever you log in, you begin here on the homepage, which helps you get started and serves as a hub to quickly visit any area in the course. To get started, let's click on Syllabus in the menu. If you have any questions about the policies, structure, or expectations of the course, the syllabus will answer many of your questions. Next, let's go to the Modules area. You can either click on specific modules at the bottom of the homepage, or visit Modules in the menu. The Modules area is where all of your course activities are located, with each module organized by topic. Each link on this page will lead you to video lectures, readings, quizzes, or other activities. At the top, you'll find pages to introduce you to the course and your professors. And then you can visit each link in sequential order, like a to-do list, to complete the course. Let's click on the first lesson. To advance to the next activity, click the Next button at the bottom of each page, or return to the Modules area for the full list of activities. To quickly navigate the Modules area, you can collapse or expand each module using this button in the top right. Most pages have a label, such as Lesson or Quiz. On each Lesson page, you'll find Introductions, Objectives, Videos, and readings on a certain topic. After each lesson, look for opportunities to reflect on or discuss what you've learned and consider how you might apply new ideas in your community. You'll also find knowledge checks throughout the course. Knowledge checks help you see how well you remembered important concepts from the lessons. You'll have multiple attempts on all these activities, so if you miss several questions, review the lessons and try again for a better score. In the Grades area, you can see a full list of graded activities along with your current scores. Once you've completed all activities scoring 80% or more questions correct, you've completed the course. We hope the program is a great experience for you, and best of luck with your studies.